Hey yo, I realize I haven't actually played this one for the recording yet, so I thought I should just show you guys a little of Sniper Elite 2. I also should probably turn the volume on, I forgot about that.
Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for safe passage for his team. Five of the V2 program's top men. He was meeting his Russian handler at the Brandenburg Gate. This was my chance to take him out before he could seal the deal. I was prepared, focused, confident. Little did I know, it would turn out to be the most difficult mission I'd ever undertaken.
Yeah, I can't believe I had that so low. By the way, yes, it starts you out in the tutorial, I really can't help that. I throw my rock. I don't know why I can't throw my rock right now. It's kind of annoying.
Ich weiß es nicht. Was war da? Die wesentlichen Kommunikationen sind verboten.
My character's not moving, it's kind of annoying. I don't know why. I think I might have a key stuck. No, now it's working. That's kind of weird.
Ist eine Frau aus Berlin rausgekommen? Ich weiß es nicht. Was war das? Nicht wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten.
Now it's working fine. That's kind of strange. Oh well, I guess my keyboard might be a little old. That's the only thing I can think of. Good grief. Yeah, controls are very limited for the first part of this. It's kind of annoying. Especially since I wish I could be using the sniper rifle instead of the pistol.
Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I had to aim one notch above the target to compensate for bullet drop. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then...
Thank you.
Eisenberg was dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. 4 to go.